Hi, Blues the Boy here, back with another amazing video! And today, we are watching Coventry City versus Cardiff City at the CBS Arena. Interesting fact about Cardiff, the manager has never won against Coventry. So hopefully, we can win again tonight. Thank you so much for all the support on my last video. Please go down below and comment who you thought the man of the match was, and also where do you think we're going to finish in the league. Oh, wait, son. And also, make sure if you like this video, go down there, like and subscribe. It only takes about 3 seconds to do, and it will be an amazing way to help me out to help me make these amazing videos that I love to make. Thank you and enjoy the game. Peace. So what's your name?
Corey.
Okay, Corey and Jude, what do you think score's going to be?
Two.
I think it's the
Who do you think's going to score?
Gyokeres. And yes, around Gyokeres.
What did you say?
I'm Elliot.
Okay, Elliot, what do you think the score's going to be?
I reckon 2-1 Coventry.
Who do you think is going to score?
I reckon Gyokeres won, and I reckon there's going to be a midfielder, so I'm going to say Jamie Adams as well.
Who's your favourite player?
Dabo, Frankie Dabo.
Where do you think we're going to finish in the league?
I think we're going to come mid-table, 10th.
Good. Thanks for being here.
Thank you.
So what is your name?
My name's Billy.
My name's Olivia.
Okay, Olivia, what do you think score's going to be?
2-0 to us.
I think 2-0.
Who do you think's going to score?
I think for the first one, Morrison is. And I don't know for the second one.
I think for the first one,
Who's your favourite player? 100%
Morrison.
Thanks and enjoy the game. Okay, so what's your name?
Ben.
Okay, Ben, what do you think scores?
I think it'll be 3-2 to Coventry.
Who do you think's going to score?
I think Gyokeres will score. I think it's going to be 3.
Who's your favourite player? Where do you think we're going to finish?
I think we're going
to finish
11.
Thanks, Sam.
Thanks.
Okay, so what are your names? hopefully they don't score. Come on!
Oh. Hey, that's well done.
Free kick Coventry at the 42nd minute. Hopefully we can score.
Okay, mate, what do you think of the first half?
Amazing. I think we should try and go back onto the front foot in the second half and we'll win this game, no problem.
How do you reckon Victor's going to be our top goal scorer?
Yeah, by far. By far.
How do you reckon Dom Hoyle's playing?
He's playing really well in the fence. He's holding his ground, which is always nice to see defenders do.
And Jamie Allen again, he's all around the pitch, isn't he?
Yeah, always round. He's all round. Playing a great all round centre mid. So,
good, isn't he?
Yeah.
Two.
Yeah, hello, what are your names?
I'm Matt.
Okay, Matt and Jacob, what do you think of the game so far?
With a strong side, I think if we keep it like this, we should win.
I think we're the better side at the minute. I think we're doing some great fast passing football and our defence is fantastic at the moment. We're doing really, coping really well with their big men. So, more of the same, please.
How do you feel about
Dom Hoyle? About who, mate?
Dom
Hoyle. Oh, it's great. He's doing really well today, along with Clark Salter as well. I think they're both doing fantastic.
Thanks, guys, for the rest of the game.
And you. Brought James Collins on. Get away.
Come on!
Okay, well, it's the next day now. I've thought of the game, and I think that the game was amazing last night. Victor played outstandingly. Jamie Allen in midfield also played outstandingly. The entire team were just on top of their game. There was a, there's now a four-game win streak at home in the CBS Arena. Hopefully we can carry on this streak and win, like, go up and win promotion, so we're back in the Prem. I think the back three defence was amazing this game. Dom had an amazing performance. Carl McFadzy did, just everyone did. The only downside was Dabo's silly red card, but I kind of find it funny that we can do like three fouls and get a booking and a sending off, but they can do about 17. and they can't, like, they only get one yellow. If you like this, like, subscribe, smash the notification bell. It's a free and easy way to help me out. It only takes about 3 seconds, and I love these videos, so that subscribe can help me carry on making this content. Peace.